Waking up in the morning isn't merely a necessary evil. It's a gift. An opportunity. When your head rises off that pillow, all you're guaranteed is that you have a few moments left on this earth to make your life count. What are you going to do with it? There's a proverb I live by: do today what others won't, so tomorrow you can do what others can't. Everyone experiences pain, but not everyone is ready for it. Life only offers us a few certainties: resistance, loss, gravity. The only guarantee we're given is that we'll have to fight against invisible enemies. That's why I've devoted my life to preparing myself and others for the unknown. I see the strength they have in their souls. I want them to see it too. We don't come here to simply push our bodies to the limit. There's a higher purpose to it all. Life is a war, and we come here to prepare our hearts and minds for the battlefield. We live with purpose. We fight through adversity. We may fall, but we never stay down. We overcome. This is what I do. This is what we do.